Hello everybody, welcome to Creative Gamer Let's Play View, and another video inside of Minecraft, where today, we are celebrating our 100th episode, maybe not, 100 episode-ish, kind of, but, well, basically, okay, so, I have a count in the video manager that says 100. Okay, so this would actually be the 101st, but, and then, if you go outside of that, it says 98. So, I'm not entirely, get off my sign. Alright, but, anyway, I'm not entirely sure which episode is the 100th. I'd have to, go back and count them all, and we all know that's not happening. I mean, that would take too long. But, it is the 100th-ish episode. Or video on the channel. But, anyway, for celebrating this today, we are going to be looking at, one of my first builds that I really was going for aesthetic. Because, basically, only recently have I started actually, have I started trying to build, things that were more aesthetically pleasing. I'm still not great at it, but, I mean, you know, whatever. But, this was one of the first times that I really tried to go for a really aesthetic build. But, yeah, it's not perfect. It's not the greatest build in the world. It's just one of the only ones that's actually near completion. But here it is! Here it is. Let's not show my shoddy workmanship on the back of the sign. Okay, so, oops, that's not supposed to. Anyway, yeah, so this is the first build that I was really going to, or this is kind of like my first aesthetic build. It's really cool. I actually started with these pillars. The first thing I made in here was this pillar right here. This was the first thing I made. When I first made the pillars, they had a different design, so it was interesting. But anyway, so if you come in here, it has these different designs on the floor, it has these, weird lights. I was actually really trying to figure out, that's looped wrong. That's glitched a little bit. Okay, you know what, doesn't matter at all. But, yeah, so, I have these big light things, they're not really pretty, but they're kind of ugly, but, I really like the design of these pillars. It was actually the second design, but, anyway. So, yeah, so I have this gate, I have a wall, I have this little, okay, you know, I think I'm gonna show you this, I think I'm gonna show you it, in the order that I built it, basically. But anyway, so, I'm gonna try and show you it in the order that I built it. So, basically, I started, building this pillar, and I kind of, built I built six pillars going down this way, and, the roof design, I haven't showed you all the roof design, the roof design up here is pretty cool. It has a massive dome. The dome was actually supposed to be more, spherical, but it ended up looking like the, Congress building. But, anyway, so, yeah, so this is the roof design. I had these little things going along every, six blocks-ish? Yeah, okay. And basically, it comes out from there. But the thing I don't like about this roof is, over here, it kind of goes on a slant, so I kind of did this weird thing, and it's kind of ugly, but... Hey! What can you do? So this is the ceiling design. I thought it looks really cool. I have it over there and on top of those. But, anyway. Without further ado... That sounds weird, but anyway, yeah, so I built this area, built the pillars going down, and then I started to build this area. Originally, I had kind of like that gate, but here, it was like a big gate, but I decided to go with this, door, this piston door. It's much, much smaller, much more compact, but, anyway, so, this is kind of like the lobby. I should probably put, benches around. I must say, this build isn't entirely... finished. There are a few rooms that need to be filled, but, with other rooms. This is kind of how, I build things. I build these massive, amazing-looking structures that look amazing. But I always have too much room inside of them, and I can't like think of enough rooms to like put in them. But anyway, I have these two spiral staircases. I really wish I had made them like different. I wish I had made them spiral in like a similar direction or whatever. Anyway, I have this gold pattern with the lights, and then down here I have this little reception desk. And yeah, it's pretty cool. I have like a little sun thing. Okay, guys, I was running out of ideas. I was like tired, and so I was like, oh, we'll just put a sun in the middle. I mean, what could it hurt? But anyway, yeah, this is kind of like a little reception desk. I don't know why I have a reception desk in my palace, but I mean, you know. So basically, I am, if you didn't realize, I'm the king, okay? This is my palace. Cause I'm the king of Creativa, which is the country that I expand to everywhere. Basically, okay, yeah, I'm the king of Creativa. But anyway, moving on. So we're gonna walk up these spiral staircases. They have this pillar in the middle, which I think is really cool. We'll just walk up here. And then up here we have, if we can get up there within the next century. Yeah, up here we just have this little platform that doesn't really do anything. But if we come over here, which yeah, this staircase is in a kind of awkward spot. Basically, there's this thing. There's this platform that goes around the entire place. But anyway, you can see these doors that indent. There's one over there, right there. Yeah, but basically there are all these doors. Those lead into the, yeah, this part. They lead into here. Okay, guys, this is part of the unfinished part. By the way, guys, I didn't show you inside of the pillars. Basically, inside all the pillars, you have this, and it's just the inside of a pillar and a ladder that leads straight up. I mean, it's nothing too spectacular. You have like these doors that you can go out of. I mean, it's not like a big deal. There's nothing really in here, but yeah, just thought I'd show you that. But anyway, let's fly up here. But anyway, by the way, guys, I did build this in creative, or in creative mode, just in case you're wondering. But anyway, let's get to going. So, yeah, so this is the unfinished section. Let's come back over here, and we will, and it's basically like that in that room, that room, and that room. It's just like these big, long hallways of nothingness. This one's shorter because the ceiling's shorter, but anyway. But this one is actually different. It's actually a balcony because, oops, yeah, there's like a little overhanging thing there. But anyway, if you come up here, don't show that yet. Okay, anyway. But yeah, so if I just come fly up here, basically you have, the property is a big, rectangle, but anyway, you have like a ceiling going out that way, a ceiling going out that way, connecting to a house, ceiling going out that way, connecting to a house. Now, the original idea was to have this basically expanding to there, and to there. But that was going to take like forever, so I just did this, because I mean, I honestly, I think this looks better than my original plan. So, I mean, I'm glad I did that. But anyway, this is a balcony overlooking my maze, and we'll talk about that more later in the video. And then you have this overhang thing with lights, and it's amazing. I really like this build. I mean, it's one of my favorite builds, I must say. But anyway, moving along. So, we're going to go up into the dome. Now, the dome is where pretty much everything is happening. So basically, we'll just come up here in these really awkward stairs, and then you have this place. Now, if you go that way, you will find the stairs, but not the side you want. Okay, if I just come over here, I'll show you what the stairs look like from this side. Okay, this is the wrong side of the stairs. Let me just show you. In about 5 years. Okay, see, this is the wrong side of the stairs. The stairs go up that way. So you always have to go clockwise. So if we'll just fly as fast as we can. First, we can go. Please go faster. My gosh, this is excruciating. Okay, here we go. There are the stairs. You can walk up the stairs. But anyway, this is level 2, because that was level that down. Oop. That down there was level 2, and this is the level or level 1. That down there was level 1, which was like the lobby thing, and this is level 2, which are the guest rooms. And yeah, so we're gonna come in here. And there are 4 guest rooms. They're big guest rooms, though, because I'm king and this is my palace and I have to have big guest rooms. But basically, you have a bed, you have a desk with a hologram thing, and, because I'm advanced. Creative is quite an advanced society. Excuse me. When we want to be. I mean, we can build old... Oh, everyone can build an old castle. Anyway, this is the closet. And then you come in here, you can, like, change behind your ear, blah, 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 etc., etc. Anyway, moving on, close those. But basically, it's pretty much the same in all of them. See, like, closet, thing, thing, blah, 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 etc., etc. No one cares. So, moving on. Yeah, so all the guest rooms are pretty much the exact same. But anyway, let's come up the stairs here. And if we just come this way, we will reach level 3, which is the dining hall room place. So, this is the dining room, and as I am the king, I sit in the king's chair over here, because it's pointier and taller, and, I mean, it's obviously the king's chair. Anyway, and I sit here and eat my lunch. Anyway, but, yeah, so, and then, and, like, all these are flat, but these two actually have smaller points, and it's basically because when I was designing this, me and my brothers all played Minecraft, okay? And, what we decided on was that, we were going, and this is where the people can come in and serve us. But, all my servants. But anyway, yeah, so, me and my two brothers, we, had this idea that we would be, like, it would be, like, a kingdom, and we were, like, the three kings that ruled the kingdom, and then my older brother was, like, the head king. But I figured since I was building this, I would be the head king in this world, because it's my palace, obviously. I would be the head king, and then, like, they would sit there. But anyway, yeah, that's just a quick backstory on why there are two chairs like that. But anyway, yeah, so that's the dining room. Not much there. But anyway, that's just level 3. Oh, anyway, I'm sorry. I get confused sometimes. Anyway, we come up here to level 4, which I believe is, yep, the kitchen. So, this is a terrible kitchen. I'm pretty sure this is the single worst kitchen I've ever made in my entire life. It was supposed to be, like, the kitchens that they have in, like, school, like, commercial kitchens, but it turned out not. It's ugly. I must say, it's really ugly. I mean, look at how ugly. This is terrible. I'm leaving this room. This is probably one of the worst rooms in the building. Well, I don't know. There are some pretty bad rooms. But anyway, let's come up here to level 4 or 5. I can't remember. Level 5! The fitness room. Yeah, you know what I was talking about, Al? I built this giant place and then I run out of ideas for rooms. Yep! You're seeing the results of that. Running out of ideas. So I just made the fitness room because I was like, I can. Okay, so these are the treadmills. Basically what you do is you connect the redstone here and they all are firing! So, if you want to be on the treadmill, you just run as fast as you can and then it just push you back. Just like this. Works perfectly fine. And it's amazing. See? It's great. Anyway, that's really loud. We're going to turn that off. Thank you. Anyway, so, those are the treadmills. Over here, we have the weights, and you can lift them, and bars, and okay, I'm not a weightlifting guy. I'm not really exactly sure how all this works, all this stuff works, but I just threw it in because, I mean, you know, I'm a tiny, scrawny guy. Don't test me. Anyway, I'm also a third-degree black belt, so watch out, bro. Anyway, so, over here you can make, like, smoothies or whatever fit people do. I don't know. I'm, like, a couch potato. A really skinny couch potato. Anyway, but this is, like, yoga and stuff like that. But anyway, we're gonna come out here. Level 6! Here we come! Level 6. I can't remember all the levels. I have a general idea what they are. Anyway, this is the living room, level 6. So, yeah, so we have a giant buffet. That's the first thing you need to know. Giant buffet. If you had the living room of your dreams, surely it would have a giant buffet. Come on. Cake, like, chicken. Just sit, like, massive things of chicken. Who wouldn't want that? I mean, come on. Really? And cake. And I don't actually, anyway, and then pumpkin pie, and cookies, and melon, and I mean, really, guys, come on, buffet, Anyway, that I'm pretty sure that right there is like my favorite part of the entire build right there, the buffet. Anyway, but moving on. So this is a little seating area where you can sit down and talk. Like, who talk? Who just sits down? That's weird. Anyway, so this is the couch where you can watch TV. See, this is what people. No one saw that. You can sit down, you can watch TV. And over here you have this little place where you can talk to the people. As I said, weird talking place, no one talks anymore. But anyway, then you have books, and then you have this place where you could play, like, board games. I play board games. Board games are fun. Board games are fun. Anyway, but by the way, guys, I'm just gonna stop right here. I'm not gonna stop the video. I'm not done yet. But I just wanted to say thank you for everyone who's supported the channel. I just wanted to say thank you because there's no, like, there's one thing to make YouTube videos, okay? Anyone can make YouTube videos, but have the amazing, encouraging feedback from you guys is way beyond just making YouTube videos, and I love it. And I just wanted to say thank you to all of you who have commented and liked the video and subscribed, and I just really thank you for supporting the channel. It really encourages me to make more videos, and I'm really happy about that. But anyway, moving on. Level 7! Let's go! I think this is the, oh, please don't be, oh gosh, the music room. Anyway, level 7, the music room. Okay, so we're gonna come in here. Ooh. Low ceiling. Anyway, so this is the music room. This is the choir section where you sing here, and you're like, and you're doing scales, and you're like, la 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 la, blah blah blah. And then this is where the guy like, lag. And this is where the guy like directs and blah blah blah, etc. etc. I should probably put like a keyboard in the background so they can actually do scales. Anyway, this is the band section thing. No comment. Anyway, basically, I have, like, guitars, one of them is electric, pick one, one of them is a bass, that's not really a guitar, let's say that one's the bass, that one's the electric, that one's a, acoustic, and that's a mandolin, and then we have keyboards, we have two sets of drums, cause I can have two sets of drums. You wanna know why I can have two sets of drums? Because I can. And I'm just like that. Because I can. Anyway, this is the band set, or like the marching band section with all the brass and all the stuff. Basically, I made two trumpets and tubas. I made two tubas and two trumpets. And then I couldn't think of any more instruments that would go in an orchestra. Oh, that's what it's called, an orchestra. Anyway, I couldn't think of any instruments that would go in an orchestra, so I stopped. Anyway, I could think of more, but I pretty much wanted the music room to be over. it's not my favorite room. But anyway, this is the sound booth thing, kind of. This is my area of expertise, because, you know, at my church, I actually help out with the sound and media technicianing and all that kind of stuff, so I am familiar with, this stuff. But anyway, yeah, so you have all your things here, and then you have this, the singing, what's it called? The, sound, no? Sound room, I don't know what it's called, but it's where they like lock you in and then you sing. Yeah, you can actually lock yourself in, which is not good, but anyway, yeah. So by the way, guys, if you don't know how to do these, I do it with command blocks because I'm cheaty, but anyway, yeah, so you can sing or do whatever you want, and then you can like close the door and blah blah blah, etc. etc. You can play music, etc. Anyway, moving on. So this is taking much longer than I thought. Has it been nighttime? Okay, that's interesting. Okay, this is taking a little bit longer than I thought, so we're gonna have to hurry this up a little bit. Okay, let's fly over here. Game room! This is the game room. Terrible. It's a terrible, terrible room. But anyway, we're just gonna show you it anyway. So, you have this little place where you can watch a massive TV. There are pool tables, and then I ran out of ideas. So yeah, that's, yeah, okay. And then we're gonna come out here. On to level 9. Level 9 is pretty good. Level 9 is pretty good. Not terrible. This is my bedroom. The king's bedroom. So, I have my little holographic thing with a chest. And then I have a chest right there. And then, get out of my way. And then I have my bed. And over here, I have like my little wardrobe thing where I can change my clothes. What am I wearing? An Elytra. Okay, great. And then I can come over here. And I can, this is my bathroom. I have a toilet, sinks. I have a double sink because I'm fancy like that because I'm the king. I mean, come on. Anyway, and then I have a shower, blah, 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 etc., etc., etc. Anyway, so, let's come over here. I'm supposed to be hurrying. Why am I wasting time? This way! Onward! So, next level up is... I will show you. Level 10! Level 10. The throat. No! No! The throne. Oh, there's a T. Throne. Thrawn. How do you spell it? No! Okay, I'll just have to fix that. It's the throne room. Okay. Why did I do that? Why am I stupid? Okay. Anyway, this is the throne room. Yeah, so this is my throne. Because it's amazing. My amazing throne. Okay, so I have built a lot of thrones in my time, because I typically imagine myself as a king, because I have issues. But anyway, so, I built a lot of thrones in my time, but this is probably the best throne I've ever made. I must admit, this is probably one of the best thrones, one of the better ones I've made. Anyway, but I sit here and I command everything in my territory. Oops. No, why do I break everything? Why am I breaking everything? Okay, anyway, but then that's where my two brothers would sit. And then this would be my council, which are basically all of my friends, and they would advise me on how I should run the kingdom. And I have this amazing thing right here, and I have these poles just showing off all my gold and riches. But anyway, that is the center... Oops. That's the building. The center building place. Excuse me. Yeah, so that's the center place. But, we're going to move on. Fly! Oops. Fly! So, anyway. By the way, guys. All these doors are the same, so you can just walk in here. It's like the same thing. But anyway. Where are we? Hold on. Yeah, so we're going to go into this building to the... right. To the right! Of the building. So, anyway. What? Go away. Go away, you nasty, filthy animal. I should probably get stables. That'd be cool. I should make stables. Anyway. Ooh, that's what I can put up there. That might not be a great idea. Okay, anyway. So, this is the lobby area of the first floor. Yeah, that's that, and that's that. Anyway, you have a ladder going up. I'm just gonna fly because flying is much faster. But anyway, in here we have pretty much... a nightclub. This is pretty much my nightclub, except we don't serve alcohol. No alcoholic beverages, or we don't have any stuff like that. It's purely for fun. Purely for fun. We have a DJ booth, dance floor, and then they have places over here where they're serving apple juice, orange juice, and sweet tea. They're also serving coffee. Man, that's the strong stuff. Coffee! Yeah! I don't actually drink coffee because I don't like coffee. The taste irritates me. But anyway, yeah, so this is the dance floor. You can dance all day to your heart's content. Anyway, that's that room. We have a balcony up here where you can walk around. Anyway, up, please. Okay, and then this is the servants' dining area room table. What? Anyway, yeah, so this is where the servants, eat and stuff like that. So... anyway, then we have two things on the sides where you can go up, and you're just gonna go up here. Get up, thank you, okay. And this is the swimming pool. The ridiculously tiny swimming pool. I tell you, this would be like the worst swimming pool in the history of swimming pools. Like, it is so terrible. But, yeah, anyway. But, originally, this was actually a big glass dome. I put a dome on these, but the, The A-frame roofs looked way better. So, yeah, we just went with that. Anyway, I say we, I just went with that. I had no help building this. Anyway. That is this house thing. This video is probably gonna be a bit longer, but I mean, you know, it's fine. We're showing off one of my proudest creations. Anyway, so we'll come over to this building over here. Oops, open. Thank you. Okay. So, you may notice that this lobby is much smaller. So, if we come into here, we have servant bedroom. This is the man side or the woman side, and then this is the opposite sex side. Opposite gender side. Wait, no. No, that's... Oh, dear. Anyway, this is also food court. I don't know what I was building when I did this. I don't know. I ran out of rooms, okay? I ran out of ideas for rooms. Okay, and then this is the art gallery. So, these are all the pieces, all the paintings. Are the artful paintings. This is the, I'm not even gonna try it. These are more interesting. These are the sculptures. The sculptures are pretty cool. This sculpture is called Broken Stairs because they're broken and they're supposed to be stairs. Because, I mean, that makes sense, right? Anyway, and then this is flappers. What on earth? I'm getting like these notifications. That's weird. Okay, anyway. These are called flappers because they flap. Anyway, so yeah, those are flappers. And then these are white eagles. White eagles. Yeah. This is terrible. And then this is train. Okay, because it comes up here. Do you see the train? There's the big wheel. This is the grill thing. You see a train? I hope you see a train. That's a train. Everybody obviously knows. This is the scale model. This is pretty much the whole place as a scale model. Okay. Because you have, these are the pillars. There are only three of them, and there are six of them, but don't worry about it. It's irrelevant! Don't worry about it. That's the pillar back there. This is the side house. That's the big dome in the middle. That's the other side. I mean, you get it. It's pretty cool, right? Pretty cool. Scale model. Amazing. So anyway, finally, to the big one. This is probably one of the better, this is the best sculpture in here. This sculpture is walking bricks. Now, you may think this looks absolutely ridiculous, but on my first creative world where Minecraft was really starting to click with me, or at least creative mode was really starting to click with me, and all the stuff you could build and stuff like that. This was one of the sculptures that I'd pretty much put everywhere. And back in those days, I would build literally. Not joking, I would build everything out of brick. I mean, it was, like, weird. I mean, you see, I tried to use all these, like, different materials, the prismarine, the quartz. No, this would, like, all be brick. It would all be brick. Like, I mean, these would be, like, I don't know, it was all brick. Everything was brick. But this was when I started to mix it up, because I'd do a pattern between brick and then a different material, depending on what the build was. For instance, this one uses a lot of quartz, that's why there's quartz in the build. But anyway, I should stop wasting time. But anyway, this is actually I'm officially making this. This is the official sculpture of Creativa, because I can do that, and I'm the king, and I can do whatever I want. But anyway, yeah, so, moving on. So, this is a talking area, boring, and then up here is the library. Is the library. Endless books of bookness. And then in here you have an enchantment table, because it's pretty cool. I mean, you have to say, pretty cool. And on the other side, you also have an enchantment table. And then up here you have ladders where you can see stuff, but the interesting thing is, you can come up here. There's a second story! With stuff. Stuff. Okay, anyway. But over here I have, oh, that, oh, man, that is trippy. That is so trippy. That makes my eyes hurt. This is trippy. Anyway, and then I also have a nether portal and an end portal. I'm actually building something in the end. We're not going to go into that because we're running low on time already. But anyway, let's move it along, please. Okay, so that's that building. And we'll just jump out here. And then all we have to talk about is these places. So, let's start with the first one. Yes, the first one. Okay. So, I didn't really know what I was going to do over here. I really didn't. So, I made this. I just made this. So, basically, I made all these trees. I have a little bridge, a little island, a little river going around. You know, it's kind of nice. But, I need to show you the pathway. So, the pathway is supposed to start here, and you're supposed to go this way. So, you can walk up the pathway. You can enjoy the beautiful scenery. The beautiful, beautiful scenery. But we're gonna have to run through it because it's turning night, and I actually tried to, why did I break that? Hold on. Dang it, I screwed it up. Okay, green carpet, there we go. Yeah, so I did some lighting like that, but anyway, yeah, so you come over here, you go up the bridge, you come up here a little bit, you come over down here, enjoying all the beautiful scenery, and you just come up here. Oh gosh, that's so difficult. And, yeah. And, you just, oh, wait, no, I lost the trail. And then you come down here, across the other bridge. And then you come down here, you follow the little path. And then you come up here, and then you go down here. And then you come around here. And then, oh, we're getting to the cool part. Yeah, and then you go under the cave, because it's amazing. And then you come over here and the path's ended. Okay, so, yeah, that's kind of the first natural area. I was kind of playing around with it. I actually copied, like, a bunch of these mountains and stuff. I actually copied them over here with, like, command blocks and stuff. But anyway, this is my lake and forest. This one doesn't have a path, but it has, like, a little dock here where we can get a nice spruce boat. Because this is the first one there I saw. Anyway, you can cop in here. You can... Oop. Hold on. Oops. And then you can sail around and you can do some fishing in the pond. Yeah. It's a nice boat. I'll just park this over here. Yeah. And then, yeah, it's a nice lake with, things going out. And then there's trees and flowers and grass. And It's quite amazing, a little mountain over there. And, yeah, so, those are the two natural areas. And then, I decided to build a hedge maze. And, when I set out to build a hedge maze, I did not anticipate it being this difficult, I must say. Hedge mazes are hard. Hedge mazes are very hard. Anyway, I made this hedge maze. There are several ways to get to the middle. I'm not going to go through it because we're way over. I mean, we're at like 33 minutes on my timer anyway. I mean, this is bad. But anyway, I have the yellow one and the red one. They're actually completely identical. Yeah, because I built this one and I'm like, that was hard. That took forever. And so, I basically just used command blocks to copy this and then paste it over here. And, so, I have, like, a little water feature, and you see that it's the exact same water feature as is over here, so, you know, whatever, don't worry about it. And then there's a nice little wall, and, yeah, that's it. That's the build. So it's not, it's not quite finished, because I kind of want to put something in here. I was actually planning on putting a fire bay, I planned on putting, like, a ship bay, and then I was gonna use command blocks to make, like, this door open up, but, stuff went wrong with it, and it hurt my feelings, okay, and I don't want to go into it, I'm not gonna go into it, so, I really wanted to do that. I might do that in the future, but as of now, I'm not really going to worry about it. But that is my build. Give me a 1 out of 10 rating in the comments for my aesthetic ability. I tried to put in texture with Ooh, you know what? I should. Okay. Anyway, I tried to put in texture with these chiseled quartz blocks and the pillar quartz blocks and the like. I tried to put in a little bit of texture in there, but I mean, you know, guys, I was just. This is kind of like where I started trying to do aesthetic stuff. I've done some more impressive build since then, or since when I built this, but But yeah, I still like it. I mean, it's one of my favorite builds. I like it. I like it. Okay, guess. But give me a 1 out of 10 rating. I'd like to hear what y'all think of it. Even if you give me like a 0 out of 10 rating, please don't give me a 0. I work so hard on this. But yeah, anyway. I've run out of time. Oh my gosh! Okay. This may end up being 2-parters. If this is 2-parters, I'm really sorry. But anyway. Yeah. So, that is my build. I'm probably gonna split this into 2 parts. But anyway. That's the end of today. Hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And arrivederci.